Quit moving around so much, bobblehead.
When are we gonna get another case, Sam? Surely the local lawbreakers must miss our esoteric brand of personalized criminal justice.
Patience is a sharp razor to swallow, little buddy. Okay, don't scream this time.
Ah! I got it! I got it! Hello?
Leave Swiss cheese by the rat hole, or you'll never see your precious phone alive again. Jiminy Christmas Eve in a padlocked sweatbox. Some misguidedly ballsy felons napped our phone.
Eerie. I just went cheese shopping. How did they know?
Be sure it's Swiss cheese, right? And be quick about it.
Ordinarily, I hate yielding to extortion, but I have to admit I'm half charmed by the sheer spunk of that oily little perp. Where'd you put the cheese, Max?
Gosh, it was hours ago. You know I have the memory of a dried trout.
Sadly, yes, I do. Well, it's gotta be somewhere in this room.
Olá, amigos, bem-vindos ao Zig Zag. Sam e Max salvam o mundo. Nova aventura aqui no canal. Link na descrição, contudo. Subscreve para não perderes nada. Parece que estamos de dar arranjar queijo suíço para aqueles ratinhos. O queijo suíço é o quê? Um queijo com muitos furinhos. Portanto, temos de encontrar queijo com muitos furinhos. Ok? O que é que se passa aqui? Graffiti. Ok. Graffiti é a poesia dos nossos tempos. Eu não vou traduzir tudo. Eu vou traduzindo de forma a que tu consigas perceber o que é que se passa aqui. Ok, eu já joguei isto há muito tempo e lembro-me de algumas coisas, especialmente desta parte inicial. Estamos na PlayStation 5, versão remastered. Ok, ok, eu acho que o queijo está aqui.
Oh, there it is.
Está ali o queijo. Mas tem de ser queijo suíço. Não é queijo suíço. Como é que se faz queijo suíço? É abrir buracos no queijo. Como que é que se abre buracos no queijo? É com uma pistola. Com uma pistola abre-se buracos. Pile of cheese.
Take that, you law-breaking dairy product.
Sam, no! The cheese was innocent!
Innocent? I think not.
Ok, bora lá pegar num queijinho.
Voilà, Swiss cheese.
Queijo suíço, depois da espingardada, já está. E agora vamos pô-lo aqui no rat hole.
Yuhu, tiny hoodlums.
Leave the cheese by the
hole. Ok, tem de o selecionar, não é? Ya, ganda palhaço.
The members of the Benevolent Brotherhood of Vermin would like to thank you for your offering.
The members of Sam and Max would like their phone back now.
If you don't mind.
I regret to inform you the situation has changed, and I am unable to
comply with your request. Okay.
A list of additional demands for
the uma lista de pedidos para me devolverem o telefone. Anda cá, rato, que tu vais ser interrogado.
Now, let's discuss this.
Agora temos de fazer aqui um jogo de perguntas para dar a volta ao rato, a ver se ele nos consegue dar o telefone. Ok. Vamos fazer um... Ah, eu posso trocar personagens e falar tanto como o Sam como com o Max. Ok? Vamos começar por aqui. Vamos fazer...
We'll go half easy on you if you'll just cough up the phone.
Yeah, yeah. Never happened, pig.
Ok, vamos dizer que vamos desfazer.
Let me pry open his skull and look for a conscience, Sam.
Yeah, yeah. I'm shaking like bacon here. Hey, Dogface, your partner's giving me a headache.
Ah, yeah. Ajuda-me, eu ajudo.
Help me help you, Jimmy.
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
I have no idea, but it always sounds good on TV. We've met your demands, we got you the cheese. Any honorable rodent would hold up his end of the bargain and give back our phone.
Us rodents is not known for being particularly honorable.
You mentioned a headache. Would you like some aspirin? Oh, and while I'm at it, is there anything else I can do to make you comfortable? Are you thirsty,
perhaps? Ok, vamos perguntar se eles precisam de mais alguma coisa.
Now Now you mention it, I really don't like being up here so high. I got me a thing about heights. They make me nervous, you know?
Ele diz que não gosta de estar em sítios muito altos. Deixa-no nervoso.
I'm about ready to wring your scrawny, trash-eating neck.
You think you're scary?
You don't know where his hands have been.
Or when I last washed them.
Who cares? I'm a rat, remember? Can I go now?
Don't like heights, eh? How'd you like it if I dangled your greasy hide out the window?
Hey, you wouldn't.
Ok, o gajo não gosta de alturas. Começámos a dizer que o vamos atirar da janela.
You should see him trying to tie an ascot.
All right. Have mercy.
I've had mercy. It was unpleasantly gooey, like, well, like things that have fallen onto pavement from a great height.
I give up. Take your phone and let me go.
Ah, for the love of. I wish
I could. Ok, compramos o telefone.
Hello. Yes. Great gouts of steaming magma on a beeline for the orphanage. We're on our way.
Magma no orfanato. Parece que temos caso. E o rato foi-se na mesma.
Let him go. Who was on the phone?
It was a commissioner, Max. Multiple reports of malfeasance in the neighborhood.
Oh joy! That's my second favorite pheasants.
Idiot. We've got to get down to the corner store right away.
Ok, temos de chegar à loja no canto rapidamente. Super Mega Like, subscreve, ativa o sino das notificações. O que é que estás à espera, meu amiguinho? Ok, bora lá, na rua. Vamos ver o que é que isto vai dar. Olha aqui, um pintor de grafites ilegal. Começamos já por este.
Say there, unfashionably dressed street urchin.
Oh, you made me mess up. Now I have to start all over.
Yowzers, you are one ugly kid. Hey, I know you.
Oh, that's right. You're one of the lovable scamps from that old TV show about the singing soda jerks.
It's called the Soda Poppers.
Soda Poppers, ele pertence a programa de TV.
Specs, it's you. Wow, an actual celebrity vandalizing our neighborhood.
Uma celebridade a vandalizar o bairro.
Boy, you sure were a famous, oddly underdeveloped teen celebrity at one time.
I'm still famous.
Ok, estávamos a que ele já foi muito famoso. E ele está a dizer que ainda é. Nós estamos a dizer que ele já foi.
Well, we're really more known in the 18 to 34 year old repeat criminal demographic.
Ok.
So Specs, what are you up to these
days? O que é que tu andas a fazer?
Any new projects?
Yes, I have a new light in my life and his name is Brady Culture. He's the genius behind
Brady Culture é gênio. É uma nova luz na vida deste rapazinho.
Ibo sounds like an electronic archery toy.
Ibo is the truly visionary ocular fitness program. Try the
programa de fitness.
Where can I find a copy?
Onde é que eu posso arranjar o vídeo?
I'm over at Bosco's. You should get it.
Eu estou no Bosco's.
Sounds fascinating. But enough about that.
You can never get enough of Brady Culture's Ibo.
Well, that's nice.
Okay.
Excuse us. We've got important things to do.
Don't we all?
Max, you've got the TV schedule memorized. Weren't the Soda Poppers going to be featured on one of those grim celebrity tell-alls today?
Oh yeah, on channel 173, the Child Star Exposé Network, which we only get when it's convenient.
Okay. Boscos, aqui diz que havia daqueles vídeos.
Have no fear, simple citizens. The freelance police are here to keep the peace.
Violently, if possible. You called?
It's just you two? Where's the SWAT team? Where's the National Guard? Where's NASA?
NASA?
Hold on, Bosco. What's the problem?
What's the problem? It's a terrorist. A munchkin terrorist. He'll be the death of us all.
Terrorista que vai ser a morte de nós todos.
Where is this Lilliputian?
Onde é que está esse terrorista, malzão?
Blind? He's right there.
Tá ali.
Hey, it's another one of the Soda Poppers!
Isn't he the one with the ladder control?
Isto é um terrorista?
Yeah, Whizzer!
He's a former child star? Oh, just lock him up and throw away the jail!
Okay.
One of us needs to take a couple dozen elephant tranquilizers and call it a day.
And you should take a few yourself!
How can I be calm with a munchkin terrorist in my store?
Exactly what is the nature of Wizard's malfeasance?
He's delivering videos.
Está a entregar vídeos que ele nem sequer encomendou.
Oh, it's something bad, I can tell you that.
Video.
Vídeos. Continua o problema dos vídeos.
An idiot. I don't know any white guy with a fro like that.
I hear that.
Have you actually witnessed this?
Será que ele já viu os vídeos?
Only a fool would watch a
stream. Ele diz que apenas um tonto ia ver os vídeos.
Any idea why a freakish relic of the 70s would unload videos in your store?
Think about it. No individual acting alone would ever deliver videos of his own volition. It makes no sense. I smell a conspiracy.
É uma conspiração. Andam a entregar vídeos para controlar as mentes das pessoas, não? Isto já estou a dizer. Mas tu tens de ficar aí para ver se é ou não.
Any other heinous terrorist activities to report?
Yes. He keeps using my bathroom. Who knows what he's doing in there?
I think I know.
So, we've got an unwanted video dumper and serial leak taker.
Not even the National Guard can help us now.
Caraças.
I think we got it.
Okay, bora, vamos investigar isto.
Else? We'll chat more later, Bosco, but right now it's time to get up close and personal with that pint-sized evildoer.
Stop that crazy man before he kills us all!
Tá aqui queijo?
Well, it is on special.
And we are running dangerously low.
Ok, queijo. Aqui está os vídeos. Vamos falar com o Wizard.
Hey there, Mr. Wizard.
No need to be formal. My friends just call me Wizard. And so do my enemies and lots of people like you I've never met. Everyone calls me Wizard.
Toda a gente me chama Wizard.
What exactly
o que é que tu estás a fazer aqui, meu?
Delivering videos.
Está a entregar vídeos. Vídeos grátis.
What's the story with these?
O que é que se passa com estes vídeos, meu?
Brady Culture's IBO is the ocular fitness regimen for people
on the problema de fitness para as pessoas.
Who exactly is this Brady Culture fellow?
Quem é o Brady Culture?
What kind of steroids does he use on his hair?
Brady Culture is a
genius. É um gênio, dizem eles.
His IBO program is a boon to all mankind.
Ooh, a boon. Why don't people use that word more often? And did you know he was the star of Culture's Clubhouse in 1970?
Fascinating. It's a child star bonanza. Did Bosco
Vamos perguntar se o dono da loja encomendou os vídeos.
How should I know? And did I mention they're free?
What, you just deliver them whether people order them or not?
The word must be spread. IBO is the path to enlightenment. And ocular fitness.
Isto tem muito a ver com os olhos.
What can you tell me about IBO?
IBO is a revolutionary new program.
É um programa revolucionário que se chama IBO, que promove o fitness dos olhos. Depois vês o programa, consegues ver através de roupa e paredes.
Don't these things usually have celebrity endorsements?
What am I, chopped liver?
Oh, right. Sorry.
Okay.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
Ok. Vamos dizer que ele está a cometer um crime.
There's no law against giving away free stuff.
Unlawful deliveries are punishable under Section 9, Article 7, Title 11 of the Personal, Private, Public, Professional Conduct Penal Code.
You made that up.
True, but we could write him up for littering, trespassing, and disturbing the peace.
I have to deliver these videos.
Boy, what a monotonoid! Can we arrest him now?
In a minute, little buddy.
Put your hands on your vamos dizer que vamos prender.
Oh,
a ver
on.
Se ele tem medo e desaparece daqui, sei lá.
Whoa. Who told you that?
This guy's suffering from some pretty severe delusions. Seriously now, you're under arrest.
Come on, you don't have to make a federal case out of it.
No, we don't have to. We want to.
Okay.
I want to ask you again about these videos.
Brady Culture's IBO is the ocular fitness regimen for people on the go.
I think his brain is stuck. Is the taser charged up?
Okay.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
Já chega de conversa.
If you'll excuse us, we've got shopping to do.
Take a copy of the IBO video while you're at it. It will change your life.
free videos. Don't mind if I do. Brady Culture's Eyebow for Ocular Fitness. The revolutionary isometric exercise.
What's so revolutionary about it?
See through walls and clothing, roll your eyes at lightning speed, lose 5 pounds of eyeball fat.
Oh, good. I can never seem to lose that last 5 pounds.
What do you say we start office movie night a little early today?
I'll bring the caramel-coated sugar logs.
Ok, mas ainda temos de se livrar deste gajo aqui da loja.
Public restrooms.
E eu acho que era assim.
All things unsanitary. I wouldn't go in there for all the TNT Landia.
I'll do it. Uh-oh. Time out for number one.
Ah, já sei, já me lembro.
I hope he enjoys it as much as I did.
Já me lembro como é que era. Agora é assim. Vamos pôr aqui queijo. O queijo é sempre espetacular.
If you really love someone, give them the gift of...
Se realmente gostas de alguém, dá-lhe um presente de queijo.
What the?
Toma!
Time out for number one!
You're saved!
That's a whole lot more entertaining when it's not happening to me.
It's pretty entertaining either way.
Alguém não está a ver, meu!
Wet his widow pants. Classic. Just classic. I mean, wait. My evil plan is being threatened. Good thing I have the other two twerps to handle it. It's still not quite right.
Vamos ter problemas.
You just gonna leave him then?
Vais deixá-lo aí? Sei lá, meu. Sei lá se vou deixar aqui ou não. Wizard.
I don't want to wake him up.
Não quero acordar, então portanto vai ficar aí. Vamos ver o vídeo. Ok, nós temos aqui o televisor. Vamos ao inventário e vamos para o vídeo.
Ok, Max, ready for that ocular workout?
No, stop! We don't have any popcorn.
Sweet alligator dentures soaking in formaldehyde. That was close. Quick, before it starts.
Hello, I'm Brady Culture. You may remember me from Culture's Clubhouse, the massive worldwide television hit that ran for 6 episodes in 1970. What you are about to see will change your life.
Nós temos para ir comprar pipocas. Vai ser o que nos vai ser o que nos vai salvar. Os ratos vão ficar malucos, acho eu.
Want to name all your children after me.
I love you. I adore you. I want to name all my children after you.
Sam, look!
Ocular fitness, my eye. That videotape hypnotized Jimmy Two-Teeth.
I think I like him better this way.
We've got to find this Brady Culture and stop him before he hypnotizes every consumer of cheap self-help videos.
Ooh, can I have his hair when we're done?
Only if you keep it on a leash.
Ai, temos de procurar pelo gajo. Ai, meu Deus. Vamos ligar as luzes, mas é... Está aqui muito escuro. Luzes ligadas. Bora, agora vamos para a rua. Este vídeo hipnotiza. Até os ratinhos hipnotizou, meu. Vídeo hipnotizante. Que deixa toda a gente louca. E agora vais ver uma parte espetacular que eu vou fazer agora. Está aqui uma lata de spray.
It says they've bred a horse with 8 legs.
Does it run twice as fast?
No, but it does eat twice as much.
Okay.
Hey, a can of spray paint, and it's not even empty.
E agora, vamos estragar o outro desenho que ele fez aqui. O desenho que está por baixo da nossa janela. Eu estava era no sítio mal, acho eu. Estava a selecionar o Sam em vez de selecionar a pintura. Toma, e agora tu já vais ver o que é que vai acontecer. Vamos lá dentro do escritório. Agora vamos agarrar na bola de bowling que apanhámos logo no início. E vocês já estão a ver, não é preciso dizer mais nada, não é?
Nah.
Can you believe we get paid for this?
I love this country.
You made me mess up.
Now this is quality.
Já tenho dois gajos desmaiados.
Except
dois.
My evil plan is in jeopardy. Who dares to oppose me?
Hey, that was pretty good.
Better, better.
Well, we've admired our handiwork long enough.
Maybe just one more second. Okay, let's go.
Okay, bora, bora, bora.
You'll be out for a good while.
Okay, ele vai estar desmaiado durante algum tempo. E agora, aqui dentro desta loja vai estar outro. Se eu bem me lembro. Alguém está fechado ali. Precisas de terapia. O meu está a dizer que nós precisamos de terapia.
Right. You're,
Peepers! I don't know what you're talking about. My name is Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist.
Ele diz que é terapeuta.
Not peepers?
Absolutely. Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist. That's me.
He's trying to pull a fast one, Sam. Where's your gun?
Violence is not the answer.
Since when? Sam, we're dealing with a dangerously delusional psychotic here.
Obviously. Sybil's normally a girl's name, isn't it?
Must have been tough while you were growing up.
Why do you think I became a licensed psychotherapist?
Estamos a mandar ver com ele.
But we see your driver's license or some sort of ID, Sybil.
My psychotherapy license is hanging over there on the wall.
How about something with a picture on it, you obvious lunatic, you?
I could draw one on there if it would put your mind at ease.
Oddly, I don't think it would.
Okay.
You're a dead ringer for peepers from that old soda popper show.
I get that a lot, but I'm Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist.
Lá está ele a dizer que é psicoterapeuta, mas isto...
How about a little analysis?
Uma pequena análise.
Certainly! Tell me what's bothering you.
O que é que te... Alucinações.
I think I'm hallucinating, because you look exactly like the former child star of a 70s TV show to me.
How odd! Perhaps you should consider trying Brady Culture's eyeball video. It promotes ocular health and might help with the hallucinations.
Ibo? Yes, my runny poached egg-like eyes could use a workout.
You won't regret it!
Have you got a copy of this cockamamie video?
I'm all out, but they probably still got a truckload or two over at Bosco's.
What's Hybro exactly?
Ibo! It's called Ibo! It's a system of ocular exercises!
So you can do push-ups with your eyes?
Sort of. Just watch the video.
Tudo quer que, nós, que a gente veja o vídeo, mano.
Brady! Brady Culture! He's only the most insightful and amazing man on the planet, that's all!
It's not Sean Penn?
Not anymore!
I'm so disillusioned.
Enough said. Something else has been on my mind.
Tell me what's bothering you.
Every time I watch television, I want to shoot something.
That's quite normal, but you might want to try Brady Culture's Ibo video. It's very soothing compared to regular television.
Sounds like a piece of work.
Oh, it is! It is!
Caraças.
Excuse me for a minute, would you?
Sure!
Como é que é possível? Vamos aqui ver quem é que está aqui dentro.
dead. I've been locked in that closet so long I was starting to invent life stories for the mothballs. I've got to sit down. Oh my god, he's still here? Call a cop!
You're in luck, ma'am. Sam and Max. We're freelance police.
Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist. Nice to know ya. Arrest that lunatic immediately!
What's the charge?
Assault, kidnapping, identity theft!
Those are good charges.
Some of my favorites! And what about mopery?
He locked me in the closet, and he's been pretending he's
okay, ela soa no roupeiro e continua a fingir que é ela.
Can be very complicated and delicate. There may be repressed feelings of inadequate transference or latent unwarranted hypochondriac Freudianism.
Come again?
He's a complete whack job. Although actually, now that I look closely, I think he's been hypnotized.
Tá hipnotizado. Okay.
Great thundering jellyfish on the squishy road to mayhem. Hypnosis.
Yep, that's what I said.
How can you tell? He looks so normal and lifelike.
I'm a licensed psychotherapist. It takes a professional eye.
Can we borrow your eye? We'll bring it back.
Are there steps we can take? Soothing music or perhaps some sort of invasive surgery?
Shock treatment! Shock treatment!
Typically, a hypnotic state can be revised after rendering the subject susceptible to new input.
Ok, temos de o fazer desmaiar e voltar a... deixá-lo inconsciente. Ok, temos de roubar este gajo. E eu acho que já sei como é que era. Temos de ir outra vez à loja do Bocos.
Who's there? Yeah, it's just you.
Okay, ali ainda está um inconsciente.
What do we have here? Organ Trader? Self-loathing weekly?
Oh, let me see that.
Okay, eu não quero revistas, eu quero falar com o Bosco.
Hey, Bosco.
Hey. You just gonna leave him there?
You know, we did put the kibosh on that whole terrorist operation, so...
How about some free stuff?
Is that why you did this? For free stuff? Was this all a part of the plot?
Yes.
Ok, vamos a ver se ele nos oferece alguma coisa que nos ajude depois.
...to your store just so that we could knock him out via your own security system and claim an undeserved reward.
So you admit it!
Conspiracy humor may be lost on this crowd.
Okay.
We'd like to patronize your fine establishment, my good man.
By patronize you, he means we want to buy stuff from you, not mock.
Ele não vai oferecer nada, vamos ter de comprar alguma coisa. Vamos ver o que é que ele tem disponível.
I know what he meant. Don't patronize me. So, what do you want to buy?
O que é que eu quero comprar? O que é que tu tens?
What have you got?
Well, I've still got that big sale on cheese.
Oh yeah, cheese. I want that.
And I might have another item of interest behind the counter.
E pode ter outro item de interesse. Ok, o que é que tu tens?
I accept your thinly veiled invitation to ask about the item behind the counter.
Oh, it's just a little something. I like to call a tear gas grenade launcher.
Tear gas grenade launcher?
Um lançador de granadas de gás. Se calhar faz o outro gajo desmaiar, não é? O que é que vocês estão a achar?
It'll clear out any room in no time guaranteed.
I feel really close to you right now.
Okay.
We'd like that tear gas grenade launcher.
Nós queremos o lançador de granadas. E caraças!
10,000 bucks? We'll have to give out like a million tickets.
Or one really big one.
You mean?
White collar crime drive.
Where corporate criminals go to rejoice in their ill-gotten gains.
After we blow this popsicle stand, we can go hunt us up one of those starchy cesspiles and hit him where it hurts the most. Right in the pocketbook.
That's not what I thought you were going to say, but that's good too.
Temos de encontrar turista.
Nothing for us right now.
Okay.
Thanks, Bosco.
Sleep with 2 hours.
Hmm.
Where are we going, Sam?
Let's go cruise for lawbreakers, Max.
Goody!
Vamos à procura de pessoas que...
By the way, Sam, I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but I may have accidentally chewed through our brake lines.
No, I don't think you did mention that.
I guess we'll just have to slow down by violently rear-ending other motorists.
Already planning on it, little buddy.
Precisamos que eles cometam crimes.
Pull over, or we'll be forced to destroy your car and its occupants, if any.
Não está ali ninguém, meu. Eu parei no sítio, não
está ninguém.
If you were planning to bribe us, now would be the appropriate time.
What's the charge?
Agora nem está ali ninguém.
Your taillight's busted.
But you're the ones who broke it.
Your point being...
What's the fine for a broken taillight?
Why, isn't it
$10,000? Okay, $10,000.
What, are you crazy? One second, allow me to confer with my legal counsel. My attorney has advised me to pay the fine. Now, if you'll excuse us, we got some accounting to do.
Okay, já temos $10,000.
Thanks, sucker!
Bora, vamos sair daqui, vamos voltar. E agora já temos os $10,000 que são necessários aqui.
Hello.
What do we have?
Não é revistas nada, meu.
Hey, Bosco.
Hey, you just gonna leave him then?
Okay.
We want to buy something.
Ah, what you got your eye on?
O que é que tu queres comprar? Tear gas.
We got your tear gas money right here.
Really? All right. Here you go. One tear gas grenade launcher.
This is a salad shooter filled with onions.
Quero essas 10 mil euros por triturador de salada.
Oh, by the way, did I mention my automated defense system?
No. What's it do?
Sistema de defesa automático.
The $10,000 just covered the cost of materials, you know?
Oh, I'm sure.
It's okay, everybody. I'm all right.
Okay, bora. E agora, vamos aqui à loja rebentar com o Choné. Assim, vamos assim.
Oh, Sybil.
Yes?
The other Sybil.
What is that?
Don't worry, this won't hurt a bit.
Toma.
No!
But it will make you cry.
Ok, o gajo agora não está a ver nada. Agora, box.
Please, Sam, allow me.
Now, peepers, this is going to hurt us a lot more than it's going to hurt you. Just kidding. It'll definitely hurt you more.
Sweet dreams, peeps.
Bomba!
I can see you.
Oh my, that was great. That was great. Wait a second. My evil plan is in ruins! The dog and bunny will rue the day they crossed me! Rue the day, I say!
espetacular, já está!
Nice work, you two. Now I can try to bring him out of his hypnotic state. Take control of your mind!
I don't think he can hear you.
Sure he can. He's unconscious, not dead.
Minor detail.
Destroy the intruder in your dreams. Regain control.
What? Hey, what am I doing here? What's going on?
Sybil?
My name's not Sybil. It's Peepers.
Oh, okay, este yes, já acordou do hipnotismo.
Okay? How do you feel?
I've got a bit of a headache. I this dream!
And there was someone unusual in your dream, wasn't there?
Yes! Brady Culture was there! He kept telling me to do stuff!
Aha! Uh-huh.
I knew it!
That fiend hypnotized you to do his unspeakable bidding.
Peepers, what's the last thing you can remember?
I remember checking in at Brady Culture's home for former child stars.
He has his own nut house? Wow, we gotta meet this guy.
Where can we find this home for former child stars?
Oh, it's very secret. No one must ever find it. Think of the scandal.
But we need to find it so we can stop the madness, in a manner of speaking.
I want to help, but I just can't remember where it is.
Oh.
Ele não se lembra onde é que é o covil do hipnotizador.
Nothing a simple exorcism can fix.
Oh dear.
Ok, bora lá. Vamos tentar agora acordar a outra malta.
Can I play with that?
No, it drives people crazy.
Who?
Me.
Acordar a outra malta que está a dormir, os outros chonés. E agora vou usar aquelas palavras, não é?
Take control of your mind.
Is it working?
I don't know. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Snap out of it, you big baby!
What's going on? Why is my outfit all wrinkled?
He's back.
Quick, act like a chicken.
No, tell us where we can find Brady Culture's home for former child stars. We've got to stop that fiend from hypnotizing anyone else.
The home? It's 227 something.
Caraças, ele não se lembra onde é que é.
He always does the driving.
Can you take us there?
Are you kidding? I've got hours, hours of ironing to do.
Well, that was
okay, helpful. Este gajo não vai ajudar. Vamos tentar o outro que está dentro da loja. Nós temos de saber onde é que é a casa dos malucos. Onde estão a produzir aqueles vídeos que hipnotizam. Olá, o quê? Eu não quero falar contigo, meu.
Take control of your mind. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Nicely done, Sam. You're a natural.
Where am I? Who are you?
Don't worry, we're freelance police.
Police? Oh no!
Caraças!
He's getting away in that truck!
Quick, follow that soda popper.
Hurry, Sam! He's getting away!
Ele vai fugir!
Take the wheel, little buddy.
With pleasure.
Caraças. Ok, acertei-lhe num pneu.
Caramba.
Shoot!
Aside from the fact that we just plugged your truck, why would you think we'd shoot you?
Except for the obvious sport value, of course.
It's just, you always see cops on the news beating up some guy just because he's a former child star.
We would never dream of hurting former child stars. We just need to find the home where Brady Culture keeps them.
Oh, why didn't you say so? It's right over there, across the street.
Paramos mesmo no sítio onde está a casa dos malucos.
How devilishly convenient.
Thanks.
Caraças.
Does anyone know where I can find a bathroom?
I guess this is where you stick your admission form. Disturbing little monkey. Reminds me of a job I had once.
You were a monkey?
essentially.
Caraças. Preciso de formulário para pôr ali.
It says here they only treat patients with something called artificial personality disorder.
Preciso de arranjar um atestado.
It's common in former child stars.
A dizer que sou doido, não é?
Let's see. Obsession with money, violent reactions to dentistry, and an unconscious desire to see one's peers getting older.
Forsooth!
You don't even know what that means, do you?
No, but it sounds all classically literate.
Quem é que me vai arranjar este atestado? É a doutora, não é?
Where are we going, Sam?
Ok.
Back to the office.
De volta ao escritório. À zona do escritório, porque nós não vamos ao escritório, vamos aqui. Ok, arranja-me um atestado de dizer que sou maluco.
Do you think I might have artificial personality disorder?
Interesting.
Symptoms include, let's see, obsession with money, violent reactions to dentistry, and an unconscious desire to see one's peers getting older.
Hey, I know. I could psychoanalyze you.
Ela vai me analisar a ver se sou maluco ou não.
Only if we do it right. Now, there are a couple things we can try. We could look at some ink blots, we could try some free association, I could interpret your dreams for you.
Ink blots.
How do ink blots work?
And can we make them ourselves?
It's easy. I just show you some pictures, and you tell me what you see. Your responses can reveal things like obsessions, or... obsessions.
Ok, temos de levar opções.
Tell me what you see.
Ok, vamos temos de ter opção por dinheiro. Pennies on the eyes of the
Pennies on the eyes of a dead mother.
Ok, temos de ter opção por dinheiro.
Now, how about this one?
A SUV crashing with the opulent mansion.
An SUV crashing into an opulent mansion.
And this?
Uma carteira.
My Uncle Louie's moth-eaten wallet.
Now this one. What do you see?
Ok, o que é que fala sobre dinheiro aqui?
Elephants at the New York Stock Exchange.
And this one?
Um cartão de crédito.
A debit card fed through a document shredder.
Well, judging by your responses, you seem to be fairly obsessed with money. That's a symptom of artificial personality disorder.
Obcecado por dinheiro.
Mark it on your chart. Very interesting. We should test you for the other symptoms of APD.
Okay.
Whatever you say, Sawbones.
I'm not a Sawbones.
Temos de fazer os testes dos
tomato,
outros sintomas.
Tomato. Hey, I'm getting hungry.
What's free association like?
It's a test of your reactions to things in your life. I say a word, and then you just say or do the first thing that comes into your head.
Dance a samba, recite the alphabet, scream at the top of my lungs, that sort of thing.
Interesting.
Have we started already?
No, but now we will. Ready?
Is that the word?
Credo.
Credo. Credo não tem nada a ver com dentistas, portanto não vamos fazer nada.
Otherwise, never put your tongue on a cactus.
Or vice versa.
Trigger word causes strange culinary impulses.
Só temos de reagir com violência a coisas que estejam... Feeling. Feeling é encher. Encher os dentes. Encher os dentes com chumbo, por exemplo.
Wave that thing in my office.
Oh, I'm always careful.
Violent reaction to the word. Very interesting.
Temos de ter reações
Tint.
Violentas.
Just do or say whatever Tint. Comes naturally.
Tint é dar tint
do you think
é
this
dar cor.
If I lie down?
Subject wishes to assume supine position. Trigger word apparently inducing sleepiness. Well, this has been illuminating.
Yes.
Your responses lead me to believe that you have an unusually violent reaction.
Ok, eu respondi violentamente quando ela me disse uma palavra sobre dentistas.
Symptomatic of artificial personality disorder. I'd better mark this on your chart.
Fixe, já passei o segundo teste.
You have two of the symptoms listed on this form.
Am I deranged?
I don't want to alarm you, but probably.
Can I have your hat when they commit you?
Sure, little buddy.
Okay.
Can you really learn anything from my grotesque, nonsensical dreams?
Oh, absolutely. They reveal your subconscious. It's like peeling an onion.
Youch!
Now just relax and try to remember your dream.
Okay, okay. Here goes.
Tentar lembrar-se do sonho.
My dreams always start in the office, but this time things were different.
Yes, I can picture it. Tell me what happened.
O que aconteceu? Tá ali uma sombra.
I realized there was someone else in the room with me.
Oh, you had a special guest. Who was it?
Quem era? Max.
It was Max.
Ah, yes, your imaginary friend.
Excuse me, I'm standing right next to you, lady.
In your dream, was Max doing anything unusual?
Well, he was saying the Pledge of Allegiance to the tune of Camptown Races.
I pledge allegiance to my gun, doo-da, doo-da.
But that's not unusual. I remembered that I'd just gotten something from the bakery.
Oh, sounds like you and your special guest there were having a little celebration. What did you get?
Okay, celebração.
It was an overly frosted birthday cake.
Wait a second. The birthday cake, your friend, you subconsciously want to see your peers get older.
I could have told you that.
This is a definite symptom of artificial personality disorder.
Ah, caraças.
I hope it's not serious.
I'd better mark this on your chart.
Okay, passamos mais teste.
Wow, it must be artificial personality disorder. You've got all the signs. I bet I can get a paper out of this.
Best ship me off to some sort of home for former child stars, then.
I've signed this admissions form, but you'll have to arrange your own transportation. I'm about to be really busy publishing the details of your case.
Since you're crazy, can I drive?
Jumping vehicular homicide, no.
Okay, já tenho o atestado a dizer que sou doido. Já vou poder entrar lá no outro lado, na outra cena dos malucos.
Where are we going, Sam?
Okay.
Back to Brady Culture's home for former child
stars. Vamos para o hospício.
Oh, okay.
Super mega like. Estás a curtir? Eu estou. Isto é bem fixe. E então esta versão remaster na PlayStation 5 está qualquer coisa. Ok, já inserimos o formulário a dizer que somos doidos. Eu dizia ali, cuidado, pessoas altamente medicadas.
Come on, little buddy, there's justice to be served.
Can we get ice cream afterwards? Justice makes me hungry.
Ui.
This reminds me of that place where Aunt Trudy lives with the medicine smell and the rubber sheets and the enormous mute Indian.
Sounds like a million laughs.
Yeah, mostly after medication time. Where is everybody?
Pulchritude above doubts. This is Culture's Clubhouse.
Jumping Lon Chaney in a Botho fright wig. Brady Culture, I presume.
You know who I am?
Wow!
Evil plans really do work.
Don't get too excited, Stretch Pants. The freelance police are here.
Yes, actually. I've been waiting for you.
Really? Next time, try leaving the front door open. Save us all some grief.
Allow me to explain.
Uh-oh. I think we just triggered a soliloquy.
Good thing I have the attention span of a pint of yak butter.
I never wanted much. Just to be universally loved, that's all. And to be number one in the TV ratings for the 1971 fall season. But no, those worthless hacks, the soda poppers, with their matching shirts and their cute little jingles, they came on opposite me and stole my audience. I was never offered another role. And now you two vigilantes won't even let a poor, down-on-his-luck actor mass-hypnotize the entire viewing public.
Yeah, you guys quer hipnotizar toda a gente.
Forever.
Para se ter tipo mega audiências. Ele ficou chateado com o show daqueles dos Peppers, daqueles miúdos que nós usamos para chegar aqui.
In your dreams, culture.
No, my friends, in yours.
Hey, that tickles.
Become Video Delivery Man.
Torna-te um entregador de vídeos.
What? What's happening?
Oh no. Oh no! What are you doing?
I don't know.
You were in on it all along! I told you it was a conspiracy! I told you! But then you already knew, didn't you?
No, Bosco. I must deliver videos.
Call the CIA! Call Interpol! Call Mickey Rooney!
Must deliver Mickey Rooney videos.
Fuck! Ok, vamos pô-los aqui.
I must deliver videos. I must deliver videos.
Caraças, pá! Parece que tenho uma ideia. Vou usar o sistema de segurança. Assim. Ok. Vou usar o sistema de segurança é apanhar o queijo quando tiver de saída. Não é? Esta ideia eu já tive há muito tempo, mas para mim que na altura eu descobri-se isto foi o caraças. Que já joguei isto pá, há 20 anos. Não, há 20 não, que o jogo não saiu há 20. Caraças. Continua a entrega vídeo de doidos. A entrega de doidos. Eu é que estou a ficar doido. Entrega doida de vídeos. O hipnotismo é o caraças.
Oh, don't even try.
Pumba! Agora levas uma mocada e vais acordar bem. Só que para acordar vai ser o caraças. Pois vai. Eu acho que vai ser, vamos acordar no escritório. Tipo, num sonho no escritório.
Either I just walked into the Salvador Dali Memorial Wax Museum or I'm dreaming.
You love me. You adore me. Become Video Delivery Man. Do my evil bidding and so forth.
Holy brains in a blender. I'm still hypnotized. If only I could remember what Sybil told me to do.
Destroy the intruder in your
destruir o intruso nos nossos sonhos.
Hey, Sam, I'm up here.
Oh, hi, little buddy.
Brady stole my body. I hate when people do that. You gotta get me down from here.
Okay, little guy, I'll save you.
Okay. E eu acho que era primeiro apagar as luzes.
I think someone needs to turn the lights out on your career, Brady.
What? No!
Oh, that Brady culture. He turns the world off with his smile.
E agora está aqui uma placa que diz One Way Sign. Vamos usar a arma e a placa vai virar.
What is this doing here? Hey, it's loose.
Não era preciso usar a arma.
Whee! That was the most fun I've had since I lost my body. Let's do it again, Sam.
What now?
Yay! That was great! But Sam, if you'll notice, I'm right back where I started.
Okay, hold on. I'll think of something.
Okay, ele voltou aonde estava.
It's Brady Culture on TV.
Yes, right where I belong. Everyone watch me. Me!
That would hardly be sporting.
Shooting TV stars only makes them stronger.
Brady's stolen Max's body.
Oh, and it feels good, too. I just love my new furry paws and cute little tail.
Hey, don't touch my tail, you psychopathic body stealer. Ooh, just let me at him.
Ah, já sei. Se calhar temos de estar aqui. Acho que era assim.
Whoa! Gotcha!
Toma!
Yay!
I don't think Max would like me sticking his head there.
And Brady Culture.
Brady's stolen Max's body. Oh, Mr. Culture, I have a surprise for you.
Really? For me? No!
Oh my.
Thanks, Sam. A little stringy, but good. Oh, I just remembered. I'm supposed to be somewhere.
Bye, Max.
Okay, okay. A key.
I will be universally loved by every...
Hey, Brady Cheese.
Hey, that
fool.
I'd like to introduce you to a little friend of mine.
No, the cheese must stand alone.
And another okay. One bites the cheese.
Agora falta a televisão e eu não me lembro como é que era a televisão.
I wonder what would happen to the picture quality if I gave this a tug.
No! I must be on TV for all eternity. No!
Oh yes, that's much better reception.
Ok, foi a antena. Acho que conseguimos acordar do sonho.
Oh.
Oh no! He's awake! We're done for!
Save the girlish histrionics, Bosco. I'm all right. I was merely the victim of your garden variety video delivery hypnosis scheme.
Okay, but what about your co-conspirator?
My co-conspirator? Holy underpants!
Max desapareceu!
Sinking pork rind freighter! That hirsute egomaniac kidnapped my little buddy!
Caraças, o Max desapareceu!
Any idea how I can curtail this culture crisis?
Brady Culture. Ah, Bowman. Stay away from him. He's got it in for me.
Sorry, Bosco. No can do. I've got to save my furry little pal. I don't suppose you have a Bosco Tech device that stymies hypnosis-inducing energy beams.
Oh, a hypnosis blocker? Yeah, I thought about making one of those, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
I've got to find something. Quick!
Okay.
Thanks, Bosco.
Este gajo vai-me fazer bloqueador de hipnose. Eu é que tenho de arranjar coisas... Tipo, para ele me fazer. Eu acho que qualquer coisa está no escritório. E o resto era com...
Max isn't gonna like it when he finds out I ruined our reception. I've got to tell him as soon as possible.
E o resto é na... Na terapeuta, acho eu. Acho que era assim.
dock. Max is gone.
Well, most of us outgrow our imaginary friends eventually.
No, that megalomaniac Brady Culture's got him.
I see. Of course.
Hang on. Were you implying that Max is imaginary?
Estava a dizer que o Max não é verdadeiro.
Anything, though he does seem a little improbable.
You see him too, though, right?
True, but then I'm a psychotherapist.
I've got to find some way to block a hypnotic ray. I don't suppose you, as a brain specialist of sorts, would know anything. Great suffering lab rats, you do know something. Out with it, before my synapses fuse into a milky puddle of slag.
Well, it's a gross breach of doctor-patient privilege for me to even tell you about it. But one of my more technologically inclined patients drew me a diagram of a contraption he claimed would block hypnosis.
That's just the sort of ridiculously lucky.
Okay, ela vai me dar o projeto, acho eu.
It's a huge violation of every reasonable code of ethical conduct, of course. But you being a policeman of sorts, I suppose it's okay to give you the diagram.
My lack of solid engineering background has finally caught up with me. I can't make any sense of this.
I'd love to help, but engineering is one of the few fields I haven't tried. Sorry.
Ok, bora levar isto ao gajo que está na loja. Que ele vai fazer uma máquina marada de bloquear pensamentos.
There's no time for that. I've got to rescue Max.
E não é os jornais, eu...
That won't help me rescue Max.
Não, é lá para dentro. A loja de inconveniência.
You know who would have loved that? Max.
Não é revistas, meu. É com o Bosco,
hey,
que eu falar.
You okay?
Yep. Thanks, Bosco.
Do me proud.
Ok, toma lá.
Bosco, take a gander at this.
What is it? A death threat?
Even better. It's instructions for the latest in Bosco tech innovation.
Let's see. Colander for that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I can build this. Just need one thing.
What's that?
Okay, let's start
on quiz. That antenna thing at the top.
Okay.
Antenna. Got it.
Antenna. Já temos. Eu lembrei-me. Fui logo lá buscar.
Will a make-do antenna do as a make-do antenna?
Yeah, okay. Let me just add a little Bosco tech innovation. And here it is, the most sophisticated hypnosis blocking helmet the world has ever seen.
Happy days are here again. Uh-oh, seems like the old moolah gauge is running on empty.
Ah, take it. Just stop that Brady culture. He's got it in for me.
You're a credit to dementia, Bosco.
You'll have to pay for the next one, though.
Okay, bora, já podemos ir. Já temos este aparelhómetro que bloqueia raios hipnóticos.
I'm coming, Max.
Capacete.
I'll put it on inside Brady Culture's home. I wouldn't want to be caught wearing last year's fashions in this neighborhood. I'll put it on inside.
Okay, não vais usar agora. Pronto.
Rule number three. Always wear protective headgear when confronting diabolical villains with hypnotic devices.
Vamos lá ver, vamos lá ver. Se resulta o aparelho.
Hand over the Lagomorph culture.
Sam! Boy, am I glad to see you. Johann Sebastian here only knows how to play one song.
What's this, a rerun? Didn't we just see the dog getting hypnotized episode? Well, if you really want to watch it again... What?
Another triumph for skanky ingenuity and ordinary kitchenware. Give it up, culture. Your quiche is cooked.
Time out for the cavalry!
You've colored outside the lines of the law, Brady Culture.
We see you, and this time we're
going to get hypnotized again. I'm sure you all remember the commands I taught you. So now, my foolish pawns, attack the dog!
It's a stack of those Ibo videos.
Ok, como é que eu me vou livrar desta? Attack Brady Culture.
Brady Culture.
No, attack the dog!
Ouch!
Ouch! Become yourselves.
Become yourselves.
No.
Oops.
Attack the dog!
Attack yourselves.
Attack yourselves.
Isso é o que eles já estão a fazer.
Attack the dog!
You may as well give up now, Culture. Your hypnotic ray thingamadoodle won't work on me anymore.
True, but I have my adoring minions.
Yeah, they don't really like you, though.
Shut up! They do so! I forced them to.
Okay. Become videotapes.
Become videotapes.
Blackwits, attack the dog!
Ouch!
Attack Brad Culture.
Attack Brady Culture.
No, attack the dog!
Become Brady Culture.
Become Brady Culture.
Do my evil bidding.
Worship the videotapes.
What nonsense. Attack the dog.
Worship, worship. Worship me.
Worship me.
No, me, me, worship me.
Ai, agora é que eu vou virar contra ele. Agora vou dizer para eles me atacarem. E o gajo não vai gostar.
Attack me.
No, me, attack me, me.
Ah, enganou-se.
Yes.
Oops, no, wait.
Oh.
Smart move, Sam. You played him like a $2 glockenspiel.
I learned all my best tactics in the first grade.
I tried to send you semaphore signals with my ears, but you know how I always get the K and the V mixed up.
You crack me up, little buddy. Well, I guess we should dehypnotize these poor saps again and be on our way.
Let me! You know how I adore gratuitous violence.
Amiguinhos, eu acho que é o fim do primeiro episódio, se eu bem me lembro.
Well, that's that, Max. Another boot to the pasty ass of crime. Thank goodness this whole hypnotic mind control thing didn't go any further. That could have been really annoying.
Olha, parece que deixámos qualquer coisa para trás.
I'm a huge fan. I just can't seem to stop watching for some reason.
Super mega like, subscreve, ativa o sino das notificações. Muito obrigado por estares aí. Adeus e até ao próximo. Fui!
Little people sexing with it. Soda poppers more than just soda.